Now, the girls are coming down the audience now to borrow your watches, and I'm going to try to do a trick with them.
But don't you worry. I'll send your jewelry back in the same condition it was in when we borrowed it. For example, if you lend us a watch that's not running, you'll get it back in the same condition. Still not running. Okay, girls. Cause the jewelry to pass from the small chest that Tina is holding there into the large one held above the table. Now, if you keep one eye on the large chest and the other eye on Tina's small box that she is holding there. Then you will know exactly how it's done, but you might get cross-eyed.
Ha ha ha!